stream is the qualifier round one, best of five friends. And we're playing Ding Jun Yu. He's rank number 9. So here we go. I want to win this. I really want to get into the tournament.
Hello once again, a place in Guangzhou awaits for the winners of the qualifiers for the China Championship.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The first frame, Ding Jun Yu to break.
Yes, he's taking the pot on. That's an excellent opening red.
One. Eight.
Now, this is a half chance. Oh. No, not this time.
Sean O'Sullivan, 8.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner.
1.
Well played.
6. Ding Jun Yu, 6.
Looking to play this with a lot of power.
He's missed the pot.
Tricky pot coming up.
1. Ding Jun Yu, 1. One.
We know what a prolific long potter he is, so I'd assume he'd take this on. Tremendous pot.
6.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner. Well, an excellent pot.
Well, not perfect position.
7.
Well, it goes. Half a chance. Excellent pot.
He's right on top of his game at the moment.
13.
Well, it goes. Half a chance here. Well, that's just outstanding. Superb pot.
Yes, he'll be very pleased with that shot. What can he do here?
14.
Aiming for the centre pocket here.
Nicely played onto a red.
29.
Missed pot. That's a pretty loose shot there.
Cool. Sean O'Sullivan, 29. One.
He's looking to drop this into the middle pocket.
Seven. Eight. 13. 14. 19. 20. 27. Ding Junhui, 27.
This looks to be a pretty simple safety here. This is tough.
Close, but not quite.
Tough shot coming up.
I think he's lost position here.
One.
Well, he's trying to roll this up behind the green.
Correct.
He's played that very well.
Ding Junhui, one.
He needs good control over the pace of the white with this shot. That's not a good result. It was a very tough shot, though.
Foul and a miss. Ding Junhui, four.
What striking. That was something else.
One. Eight. Dingjun Wei, 8.
He's looking at this red.
That's an absolutely outstanding pot.
One.
So, this pot into the right corner.
Four.
This won't be easy.
That's a brilliant pot.
Five. Twelve.
Just the colours now.
Fourteen.
Playing this with plenty of power.
That's really close, but not quite close enough.
Sean O'Sullivan, 14. Three. Dingjun Wei, 3.
This is a half chance.
Brilliant shot.
Well, he couldn't have played that any better. Superb positional shot.
Four.
Aiming for the right center here.
Nine.
Just the pink required now.
First frame to me.
22. And the first frame, John O'Sullivan.
And that is the frame. Well played.
So, a one-frame advantage. He'll be looking to build more pressure on his opponent in this frame.
Thank you. The second frame, John O'Sullivan to break.
He could have played that better.
Could have done.
One. Ding Jun Wei, one.
This is not easy.
One.
This requires good cueing.
That's a top shot.
Six.
Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket. He'll be looking to tighten up his game here.
John O'Sullivan. Six. One. Eight. Nine. Sixteen. Seventeen. 22. Ding Jun Wei, 22.
Doesn't want to overhit this.
What a top shot that is.
One.
Tough shot coming up.
No problem there.
Six.
He's aiming for the left corner here. Great shot.
7.
Easy pot missed. That should have gone down.
John O'Sullivan, 7. One.
Very nicely done.
8. Nine. Fourteen.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket.
Yes.
In off.
My God.
That's careless.
Foul. Ding Jun Wei, 14. Sean O'Sullivan, 4.
Let's see what he decides to do after that foul. He's playing on from this position.
He's going for the left corner pocket.
That's a poor shot, really.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket.
One.
Well, it goes. Half a chance here.
Great pot.
Four.
He's going for the right centre pocket here.
Five. Twelve.
Just wants this pot to drop into the pocket.
13.
No real problem here.
He'll be disappointed with that.
Yeah.
Sean O'Sullivan, 13.
Yes, this is my own fault.
One. Six. Seven. Ding Jun Wei, 7. One.
This is tough.
Not the ideal result, but it could have been worse.
Seven.
This is tough.
Loose shot.
9.
Tricky shot here.
No. Not this time. Close, but a miss nonetheless.
Sean O'Sullivan, 9.
Half a chance here. What a tremendous pot.
He'll be happy with that. Top shot.
3.
Fantastic opportunity.
Seven.
Anything looks possible when he's queuing this well.
12. 18. 25. And the frame, Ding Jun Wei.
That's the frame in the bag.
Thank you. The third frame, Ding Jun Wei to break.
Not an easy one, but a half chance.
Really nice opening, Red.
One. Three.
Well, he's taking it on to the left corner.
That's not what he was hoping for.
Four.
He He's going for it.
There we go. One at the door.
Six.
Position looks good for a colour.
Seven. Fourteen. Fifteen.
He's lost the cue ball a touch here.
22.
He's aiming for the left corner here.
22. Good split. That's really opened the table up here.
23.
That was the risk.
Foul and a miss. Sean O'Sullivan, 30. Ding Junhui, 4.
He's playing for the right corner here.
What the fuck? Foul and a miss.
Ding Junhui, 4. 1. 6.
What now? 7. You're even playing with
7. 10. 11. 18. 19. 19. 1.
So, this pot into the right corner.
He might pay for that error. Let's see how this develops.
Foul. Sean O'Sullivan, 1. Ding Junhui, 7.
Nothing going right, guy.
Brilliant. What a magnificent pot.
Great positional shot. He'll be happy with that.
1. 6. 7. 12. 13. 19. 19. Ding Junhui, 19.
He's playing for the right corner here. That's a top shot. Well played.
1.
He looks like he's trying to hide the cue ball behind the green here. Well, he's left half a chance.
Sean O'Sullivan, 1.
Well, he's left an opportunity here.
One.
He just wants to slot this into the middle pocket.
Six.
Half a chance here. That's a top shot. Outstanding potting.
8.
This should be pretty simple.
Eleven. Fifteen. 20.
Very tricky shot coming up.
Stroked it in. Great shot. Well, this'll clinch the frame.
33. And the frame, Sean O'Sullivan.
That is the frame.
Well, he's taken the lead here.
He'll be wanting to press home the advantage now. This next frame should be interesting.
Thank you, the fourth frame. Sean O'Sullivan to break.
Rubbish.
That's a shocker.
So, this pot's into the right corner.
One.
That's not the result he's looking for at all.
Ding Jun Wei. One.
Well, he's taking the red on. That's a great pot.
Doing well today.
One.
Thank you.
6.
This really is tricky.
No issues there.
Great technique, superb queuing.
7.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner.
He's
playing the pot here. What a beauty!
That's great cue ball control. Excellent position.
14.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner.
19.
He's tempted by this red. That's a tremendous pot.
Excellent positional play there. Inch perfect.
20.
You'll need to strike the cue ball very true here. This is no gimme.
That's just magnificent.
Position looks very good here. He's played that very well.
26.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner?
26.
This is really tricky.
Tremendous pot. Brilliant.
Just look at that for a positional shot. Superb.
1.
think he's playing this with a lot of power. He would have hoped for a better split there.
Eight.
Tricky pot, no doubt.
What a great pot!
He couldn't have played that any better.
Nine.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. That's a top shot.
Really impressive cueing.
16.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket.
Beautifully done.
What a wonderful pot.
17.
Well, he's taking it on. That's a fabulous pot.
Superb cue ball control there. Ideal position.
24.
Half a chance here.
What a pot, amazing.
What about that for a positional shot? Perfect.
25.
A delicate touch required here. Thirty.
Just the black required here. Fabulous effort. That's a great pot.
And that should be it. Past the point of no return in this match.
37.
He's taking the black on.
John O'Sullivan, 38. Frame conceded, frame and match. John O'Sullivan.
And he's through.
Yes.
Whoever's watching, send me a text, please. Yes, we're qualified for Evergrande China Championship. The full tournament starts on September 23rd, 2019. Paul from the Classic now. So we're in round one here for Paul on this. We've got Mark Selby. Five frame match.
Hello from Germany and welcome to the first round of the Paul Hunter Classic.
And the players really enjoyed coming to Firth, playing a tournament named after a great champion.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The first frame, Sean O'Sullivan to break.
He's looking to get the cue ball safe and tight to the cushion here.
Come on.
That's not the best shot I've seen.
One. Eight. Nine. 16. 17, 23, 24, 31, 32, 37, 38, 45, 46, 51, 52, 54, 55. 55.
He's going for the left corner pocket. Nicely done.
One. Eight.
This isn't easy.
That was the risk.
Foul. Sean O'Sullivan, 8. Mark Selby, 4. 1. 5. Mark Selby, 5.
4. Oh, wonderful shot.
One.
He's aiming for the left corner here.
John O'Sullivan, one.
Not an easy one, but a half chance.
Impressive shot with the rest.
One.
Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket.
Eight.
He fancies this red.
John O'Sullivan, eight. One. Mark Selby, one. Frame conceded. Frame, Mark Selby.
And now the frame is his.
Thank you. The second frame, Mark Selby to break.
He's taking the red on. Great opening red.
One.
This really is tricky.
He won't be happy with that.
Six. John O'Sullivan, six.
Tricky shot here.
He'll be irritated with himself there. He's handed his opponent a real opportunity.
One. Six. Seven. Mark Selby, seven. One.
He'll be fuming about that.
Six.
Well, that's a bit careless.
Foul. Sean O'Sullivan, 6. Mark Selby, 4. 1. Six. 11. 12. Mark Selby, 12.
12. Needs to take this chance.
Really bad miss. That should have been potted.
One. Six. Seven. 12. 13. 18. 19. 25. 26. 31. 32. 35. Mark Selby, 35.
He's taking on the long red to the corner pocket.
One. Eight. 8. Frame conceded. Frame, Mark Selby.
Well played to take that frame.
Bell up into a decent lead here. He'll want to ensure he keeps the pressure on his opponent.
Thank you. The third frame, Sean O'Sullivan to break.
Very tricky shot coming up.
That's a good opening leg.
One.
An unforced error. Well, well. Will it cost him?
Right guys, thanks for watching. It's been a good game. We'll pick it up tomorrow. We'll pick it back up tomorrow. Thank you for watching. And I'll see you tomorrow.